it takes up room and time. I often use an application to develop photos, but also it takes time for them to arrive.
SP1 takes 16 seconds. I think it's pretty quick, but SP2 only takes 10 seconds. It's really quick, isn't it? You can feel the convenience of speedy prints that develop light after taking your photos. This is a great feeling.